the bottom line is that when we are engaged in an intelligent activity, there's something they care about. This is virtually right out of Heidegger, that what we are at bottom, much more fundamental than our being thinking subjects, is that we care about something. Something matters to us.